In today's world, good footage is everything, especially when it comes to reviewing use of force incidents and officer-involved shootings. Public safety in the 21st century is complicated, with technology from all corners of life providing digital evidence that can paint a very different picture of each call. Capturing digital evidence of every single second is crucial to ensure we have the footage we need to understand critical moments in the field. So how can we make sure we never miss a moment? Four tenets of the Axon ecosystem: reliable cameras, proper policy, compliance safeguards, and final fail-safes. Cameras play a critical role in ensuring we capture all evidence available on calls for service. Just a few months ago in Sarasota, Florida, a congressional candidate was pulled over for speeding and texting while driving. During the traffic stop, the candidate failed to show his registration and attempted to get the officer to call her supervisor, mentioning he himself would call the chief to get the matter sorted. The officer informed him she had a job to do, to which the candidate replied, "Yeah, for now." Our officer had her body-worn camera on and recording. It was clear from the recording the candidate had been belligerent, and he subsequently apologized for his actions, saying he made the wrong choice. This is a great example of a cut-and-dry incident. If the candidate had escalated matters to command staff, body-worn camera footage would have clearly shown no wrongdoing on the part of the officer, and in fact, wrongdoing on the part of the candidate himself. With Axon Body, Axon Fleet, Flock, and Axon Air, you can reliably capture a scene from multiple angles. While having reliable cameras is a great start, these cameras have to be paired with proper policy in order to truly be effective. Most agencies nationwide do have thoughtful body-worn camera policies in place. The Axon ecosystem can help with compliance. Axon Performance allows agencies to see baseline camera activation numbers and raise these rates through positive coaching. That's great in theory, but does it work? We found the answer is yes. In the first year of using Axon Performance, Hillsborough County Sheriff's Office in Florida saw body-worn camera activation rates jump from 46% to 81%. That's a pretty big stride in 1 year alone. Now, we're all human. Despite what our mothers may think, we are not perfect. Sometimes, even with positive coaching, when a gun or lethal weapon is pulled on us suddenly, we may not have time to activate our cameras. And even in less stressful situations, it's not unheard of to forget activating a camera. The long and short of it is 21st century policing is rife with challenges. And sometimes, knowingly or unknowingly, these challenges cause us to miss evidence. The Axon ecosystem solves this problem with Axon Signal. Signal hardware sensors and programmatic integrations with CAD systems work to activate officers' cameras in potentially critical incidents. The final piece to ensure we never miss a moment? The failsafe. The failsafe in the Axon ecosystem is called video recall. This is a camera setting that allows us to recover a recording that was never actually recorded, a moment that otherwise would have been lost forever. This feature works while providing careful controls, permissions, and strict privacy protection for our agencies, officers, and the public. When we put all of these pieces together, reliable cameras, informed policy, strong activation rates, and a final fail-safe, we will never miss a moment. We will capture truth. We will accelerate justice. And we will continue doing everything we can to protect life for everyone. Thank you.